The death rate of elderly people evacuated from old people's facilities around the damaged Fukushima nuclear plant has tripled, according to research. The University of Tokyo tracked 328 senior evacuees and found 75 had died within 1 year, close to three times the annual average death rate. Researchers say the changes to routine and environment had adversely affected well-being. In Fukushima City, a school has reported an increase of children with flat feet, blamed on the restrictions on outdoor play due to the nuclear contamination. Japan is still dealing with the consequences of the 2011 earthquake tsunami, where many related health problems are just coming to light. Google's latest street mapping project deep inside the nuclear evacuation zone has unveiled a town devoid of human existence. Nami is now a ghost town following the evacuation of the 21,000 residents after the coastline was smashed by the tsunami and the nuclear plant damaged.